Alright, ladies and gentlemen, are you having a good time? That's cool. That's awesome. Yeah, we're gonna play some songs from a newest album, if you want. Take it down a little bit. That's interesting for you. We made a new album. Anyone here has the new album? For those of you who don't have the album, you can buy it in Coop.
Not anymore. I think they're
out.
Not sold out, but they're just out. Okay, but you could buy it before. You could buy it for 99, and then it was a nice price, 49.50, and now it's out. Now it's out. But anyway, our newest album, which we made in Kentucky, Tennessee. The Hitchman Brothers.
The Hitchman Brothers in their Poopadoo studio. And we also played with the Stalin Knights.
Yeah,
anyone here has listened to the Stalin Knights?
Yeah!
That's great. I love Stalin Knights, man.
That's my favorite band.
Yeah, what's your favorite song by the Stalin Knights?
Ask some of the girls in the front.
What?
Sullivan Man.
Sullivan Man, yeah, I love that. Oh, oh, it's the Sullivan Man.
Oh, we love them.
Anyway, we're gonna play a song from the newest album now. Take it down a little bit. Thank your shoulders. And it's a song about love, being passionate. And it's called Trucker's Hitch. I really don't have the time. Every night, except one. It's so hard, the greatest night.